Finally tonight, a traveling petting zoo stopped by Terre Haute today. Residents at Spring Hill Village Senior Community got to visit with the animals. Llamas, a mini pony, goats, and a pig brought smiles to the residents who got to pet them. This is the first time the community held the petting zoo event. Officials with Spring Hill Village say lots of people enjoyed the animals, and it was a fun way for everyone to socialize.